Well, let's just
put this to the test, because I find this gripping. So if I was to say to you, what did you do on August the 16th, 1977?
Oh, okay, August the 16th of 1977. I was just flying back from Las Vegas. My boyfriend at the time, Lloyd Allen, was performing there in Vegas at the Aladdin Hotel. I was flying back, and I was driving from the airport, and I found out, and that was a... 77, that was a Tuesday, and I heard on the radio that Elvis Presley had died.
My God!
Isn't that the truth?
I mean, yes. Look, it's shocking to me you can remember that Elvis died that day, because even though I vaguely knew it was the end of the 70s, the fact that you remember your day is even more extraordinary.
No, and I remember where I ate the night before. I remember over that weekend, at one point, he was in the show Grease, and the car during Grease Lightning went off and into somebody's table. I mean, it's like all of a sudden everything starts flooding back for me.